Yeah, everyone, in this video I'll be telling you how to switch location from iPad to iPhone. So iPhone to iPad. So to do that, first of all guys, you have to open your settings. Now in your setting you have to tap on your name, and from your name guys you have to scroll down and look for find my app, find my option, and from here guys you have to just tap on this. You have to enable this option, find my iPad, and then you have to tap also, you have to enable this share my location as well, and your location will be guys this device from now on. So this action will immediately make your iPad the device that your location is shared from, app like Find My. So once you enable from here, and your location sharing setting are tied to your Apple ID, so any device you sign with the Apple ID can become the primary location sharing device. So yeah, I hope you guys subscribe for more video. Till then, bye bye.